Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. Well, we're going to do another Archaeologist Guild quest. Petty Politics. Petty Politics. The Archaeologists of Daggerfall have sent me to Ripmore to speak to Uthwir Copperford concerning some dispute about the Guild's place in Daggerfall. I am to return, problem resolved, within 40 days. So you can do that with my, my whopping 34% etiquette. We'll see. Anyway, so do I have some practicing I can do? Yes, I do. Okay. This place is totally frozen over. Let's go to Ripmore. Wow, all the way over there. Two colorful banners boast the coat of arms of Daggerfall at either side of the city doors. Group of people who are adventurers. Where am I heading? While traveling through the marketplace, you run into a group of adventurers. Another group, I guess. Hail, friend! Be sure to keep a watchful eye while on your travels. No telling who or what you might run into out here. After a small chat, you both part ways. Are these people going to be attacking? Or is this the other group of adventurers? We were just at the hold of Buckingston. Still recovering from the fight, but we got some pretty good loot. Give some to me. Oh, is that the castle? I'm supposed to go into the castle, right? Spoke to who? Uthwir Copperford. They open at 10 a.m. Greetings. What's that red thing? Oh, it's like part of the table. Huh. Ah, it's you, Uthwir Copperford. Good day. Your name and purpose? Ah, yes. We have a bit of a disagreement to discuss. Will you take a look at this sheet? Your so-called guild has outlasted its lease in Daggerfall for over 6 months with no excuse provided. As you can see, the building was to be rented only for that period, and then you and your kind should have found some other place in Tamriel to scurry off to. I have no option to demand that consequences be paid for this flaunting of a legitimate contract. This document bears faded marks that lead you to believe it has been altered. Do you attempt to speak to the fact and foil this apparent plot? Yeah, I'll probably fail, though. Uthwir Copperford may be clever, but you are more so. Really? You softly point out a few inconsistencies in the document, deflecting blame to some errant scribe in another city. Though he tries to get angry, you maintain control of the situation. Well, I suppose there is still much to be said for forbearance, isn't there? The archaeologists are citizens of Daggerfall as much as anyone. As much as it may disappoint civilized folk, still, what you say may be the truth. I will instruct you to go to my servant, Peristir Gersten in Penbrug, and say the phrase, "The archaeologist found a small malachite," and you will understand what it means. Good day, High Elf. This noble, bested in debate, wants to avoid being accused of falsifying documents before the king for a petty vendetta. Perhaps this is the best outcome for all this time. Alright. So I need to go, just in case it doesn't record it. I need to go to Penbrug, or Penbrew. I need to find Paris Dear Gersten. Okay. Okay. Because I don't know if it reflects here. Okay. I caught with aware copper failed in the lie, was instructed to speak a code phrase to a servant in Penbrew named Peristere Garriston, who can help resolve the archaeologist's difficulty. Oh, we can go to Penbrew from here. Good. Doesn't always happen that way. Sometimes I'll just show you the, you know, original way to go. Original destination. Alright, so let's go there. Destruction finally improved. Thank you. 45%. And my restoration is 44%. From where do you hail? I come from Tamwood. Only idiots come from Tamwood. Alright. So I gotta ask about this person and her place. Peristere Garriston. This conversation has grown tiresome. Leave me now, Persephone. Excuse me, I actually have a life to lead. Ugh. Just tell me where he is and then lead your life. We can't do both around here. There's not a whole lot of people. I don't have a good track record with these women. I heard that name somewhere before, but I got no idea where. Thank you. Lady Uthric's Lyceum. Hmm. Quite a name. Oh, cool. It looks like a skull. I like that. It's a skull. I'm scared. It's a skull. It's a skull. It's south-ish somewhere. Kind of west-ish too. Or westish, not eastish. So this is a hedge, it looks like this. Look at that. That's how it looks like a skull. Ha! Huh. Pretty cool. Ah! Put this water here. Well, that my animantium? Is that what it is? No, my mithril. I don't know if mithril... I'm assuming mithril will not rust. It's like a kind of like a magical... kind of... thing, you know? It's a magical... I don't know what a word I'm looking for. Material. Alright, so south from here. I have a feeling it's gonna be this building here. Am I right? I am right. So I got his servants in here somewhere. I did not want to go into climbing mode. I'm just gonna leave the doors open because there's way too many closets. I don't know why I went around closing them. Donaval Bucking Field. I don't think that's who I'm looking for. No, I wrote it down. It's, Paristeer Gersten. Ah! Paristeer Gersten's ears perk up upon hearing the code phrase, and he writes something down on a nearby parchment. This is quite a surprise. Odd to see Uthawir Copperford pull back so far from such a determined course, isn't it, friend? I am happy to see the archaeologist persist a little longer in Daggerfall, and I will process the forbearance order. Good day. Alright. Looks like we have been successful. Little practice. No one coming by, right? All right, we return. We return with good tidings. Horses can be faster with levitation. That's pretty cool. Look at the light off of the walls there. Pretty awesome. Mage's Guild 94. So how did it turn out? Well, that certainly could have been worse. Sometimes we have to fight day after day merely to prove our self-evident worth to the people of Daggerfall. I feel inclined to inform the king about this harassment, but that's no concern to you. Take this gold. Your work has been more than satisfactory. Nice. I can't even carry it all. That's better. Stuff weighing me down here? Probably gold. Gold really gathers quickly. 7,800. That's better. All right, so we'll take on the next quest. Of orcs and men. There's a particular interest in the orcish language of late, and good sums of money are waiting for those considered experts in it. Would you include yourself in that definition and be willing to show it under mild levels of danger? No. The goal of each worthy hands. Orcish. 6%. Yeah, we can't do that. Next. Dwemer Ruins. I have to speak Dwemer. Dwemer Rumors, sorry. We received a tip concerning a supposed Dwemer object of some kind in a cave. Whoever goes for it should be prepared for a trap of some kind. I have here a magical cuirass if you'll do us the favor. Do us the honors. Yes. We're sending you to the community of Venosa. The artifact will resemble a torque, we're informed. Its continued existence in the face of such rarity means it'll spring some sort of trap on you, no doubt. Be prepared for anything. Return here within 3 months for your reward. Wow. 3 months. A trap. The archaeologists of Daggerfall have tasked me with delivering them an artifact of apparent Dwemer origin with the appearance of a common torque found in the community of Vanasa. I have 3 months to ensure it reaches their hands. I should be wary of any traps it holds. Vanasa. I'm out. Somebody made a saving throw. Hello. Okay. Community of Vanasa. Wow, all the way over there. You smell wood smoke. An owl hoots softly nearby. You got stuff? Believe it or not, you can even buy wands that are not magical. It's like, what else is a wand if not magical? Perhaps over here? Got a bunch of other mounds nearby it. I think it's the white one, though. So why is this place a community? Oh, this song again. Why is it a community? I mean, it looks like a dungeon to me. Community. Oh. No, that was different. Ah, you heard me. That's not fair. You did hit me. Not a lot of points. Ooh, a dwarven warhammer. An elven battle axe. Interesting. What's that red light coming out of there? I saw that. Or maybe it's flashing from over there. It's coming from this door. Huh. Well, there's nothing in here. Get out of there, birds. It's a dungeon. I'll kill you. See that? I pressed that and it didn't seem to take. Hi! Ow! Switch to the longsword. I'm not as good at it, but I want to get better at it. Door at the end. Stairs up. Oh, there's another hallway going that way. Door number two. More hallway going up. Yeah, he saw me. I was looking for my bow. Maybe like, I keep forgetting to get it. Hit me a lot. A lot of barbarians. Adamantium Warhammer, wow. Silver Claymore. I'm probably gonna be dropping this silver claymore. Up and up. For some reason it's windy in here. Oh! Where the hell did you come from? Hey! You broke my buckler! I just fixed that thing. Orc's blood, root tendrils northern, and some bamboo. Shh. I came from up here somewhere. There's a lot of hallways. Alright, this dungeon's a little bigger. I'll go down. There's a lot of branching paths that don't immediately end. This might just go in a complete circle. Or might continue even further. But it meets up here either way. There's someone in there. I think it's another barbarian. I see green. Like a cloak or something. Haha. I feel somewhat bad. Small scorpion stinger, green berries northern, yellow berries southern, root tendrils southern, twigs southern, elven broadsword. I'll drop the silver claymore and get the elven broadsword instead. I feel bad. I've been poisoned. Let's try to do this. I'm healthy. Okay. I am healed. Yay. Just checking. Let's see. It's still new. I don't think I've been down there, no. Look at that chain. Oh. Attached to a light. So I wonder what kind of trap will be sprung on me once I find this thing. Once I possess this thing. Is that a rat or is that just something? I think it's a log or something. We are here. Yeah, I haven't. Yeah, I guess we're going even further. I think that's a log down there, not a rat. Anyone looking around the corner here? That it? It's not it. Right. Yeah, torque is like a round thing. But I found a torque once that looked like they said it was saying it was a torque, and it looked like a sword. So when they say torque, I never trust them. Actually, that's what it is. Been burned too many times. Okay, I've been down there, so I don't need to go down there. Here. Those two ways we haven't gone. Does this just end here? Yeah, it does. Okay. Well, that one's damaged. That will damage it even more. I'm getting bored sneaking around. That's the thing I saw that I thought was a rat. It'd be this? Nope. 450 gold and a red rose. Not a torque. It's not a Dwemer.